What up, dudes? Today we are back. We've got the brand new Ultra Flex 1200 up in this bitch. You know what time it is. Tell them, Bingies. Now, the brand new Ultra Flex 1200 not only has a bigger frame, but it's got a bigger motor, a bigger battery, and front and rear suspension. In addition to the sticky sweet signature ZOOZ tires, and they look pretty awesome. The Ultra Flex 1200 is gonna start off at $3,295. It's got a max speed of 30 miles per hour plus, just like the 1100. It's got a max range of 30 to 45 miles, just like the 1100. It's got a 750 watt rated, 1800 watt peak, 52 volt direct drive motor. It's got a 25 amp hour, 1300 watt hour battery. As a reminder, the 1200 has a bigger frame than the 1100 and the 750, which share the same frame. This frame is about 3 inches taller than the other models. It's also slightly longer, and again, it's got that front and rear suspension. So if you are above 5'8", this Ultra Flex 1200 is gonna be a really good fit for you. Now, who are the ZOOZ e-bikes made for? The ZOOZ e-bikes are made for people who want to have fun on an e-bike. They're perfect for commuting or just zipping around your town. They're more geared towards people who rely on the throttle rather than pedal assist. They're not necessarily designed for super comfortable pedal geometry due to the fact that the seat is non-adjustable. So if you're a little bit too big or a little bit too small, you're kind of stuck with that size and you just kind of have to deal with it. So if you're taller, jump straight to the 1200, but you're a little too big or a little too small for the 1200. There's not much you can do. In conclusion, the ZOOZ Ultra Flex 1200 is one of the sickest bikes out on the market right now. It's got the top speed of 30 miles per hour plus. It's got the range of 30 to 45 miles, front and rear suspension, front and rear fenders, and overall, it's a great bike. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below.
Did you like that video?
Perfect.
Please like and subscribe. Did you hate that video?
Perfect.
Please like and subscribe. Much appreciated.